Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
What they do to vagrants and rats.
Sunshine.
All right, there's one. Clobber the big palooka and grab the sister.
Precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the lower mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
Over. I can feel every sting!
Oh. How about a scary crow, little fire?
She ain't yours!
Unzip him, Daddy!
Okay.